Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to review the new Sugar Cosmetics eyeliner that is called the Arrested for Overstay Waterproof Liner. I'll be black. This is what the outer packaging is. It comes in the standard sugar packaging, and here is the actual product. This is how it looks like. It comes with a matte black kind of pen thing, and when you open this, you get this felt tip liner. You need to shake it before you use, and it's the felt tip liner itself is very, very pointy and flexible. It's very easy to get in the corners and to wring it out, and it makes a application really smooth and easy, and it has a very jet black pigments to it. The texture itself is little glossy, does not dry and get to the complete matte finish. The texture it gives a little glossy finish. I personally prefer the glossy one because I like anything which has a shine to it. They claims to be waterproof. This is 100% waterproof. This is smudge proof. This is sweat proof. This is not going to melt, run or crack from your eyes. This is going to stay for your eyes more than 12 hours. Trust me, I have personally used it for more than 12 hours. This is going to stay intact for your eyes more than 12 hours. I hope you guys find this video useful. Do subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.